Hi, in today's video I want to show you Japanese antique market. Just behind me there is a market, you can see. And let's see what they have interesting. Usually there are like a lot of very crazy stuff, so let's see what they got. Some traditional Japanese dishes. Love, of course. Interesting here, those kimonos and yukatas are only 1,000 yen each, so that's very cheap. Like new one can cost, the cost can be like new car or something like that, can be extremely expensive. I wonder if I can find some old cameras here. It's always interesting, especially that Japan is kind of a leader in camera production, so I'm looking for old Pentax or something like that. Let's see. I just came downstairs here, look what I found. This place is huge. I need to find something to drink. This market is slowly closing. I will be heading home. It's not my first market. I have been before on a different Japanese market called Boroichi. This one was definitely smaller, I could also see pretty interesting stuff here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments what do you think about this kind of videos. And see you tomorrow. Please remember to subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.